Hi, from Redondo Beach, California. We're doing a four box 2012-13 select basketball. This is a random, so we have to randomize the names, randomize the teams. So we have two stacks here. Let me go back to that. We have two stacks. Odd, even. Let's roll the dice. Odd, even. Even. We're doing these four right here. One, two, three, four. And these four in the store. JaspysHobbyland.com. So Select Basketball is a fun product. So let's see how many times we're going to roll the dice. Get ready. Wow, 6 and 4 is 10. We're gonna do it 10 times. 10 times. So we got the names in there, ready. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10th and final time, boom, Gabe. You're on the top, and John, you are on the bottom. All right. And so 6 and 4 is 10. We did the names 10 times. Now the teams 10 times. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10th and final time. The Bulls on the top and the T-Wolves on the bottom. Cut and paste that in. See what teams you have. We'll pause the video in a minute. We'll give you a couple minutes if you have any trades. If not, we are going to roll. So there are your teams on the screen, folks. We print this out. And then I will pause the video. And you can So if there's any trades, now's the time to do it. We'll pause the video for 35 seconds. All right, we are back. There were no trades. There were no trades. We got four boxes of 2012-2013 Select Basketball. It's a great rookie crop, folks. A lot of good rookies in this product. These little Kobe, forgot about those little Kobe bonus packs. We have those. I'd like to get the big boxes off the table first. Lakers. Who's got the Lakers? That's Elvis. You have the Lakers, so you get all the Lakers cards. Sorry, Smitty. So we got everything out and about. So the first thing I like to do is open up these Kobe packs, because you can get something nice out of here, folks. You can get some ink of Kobe. Former Lower Merion High School standout. You have ink, so you never know. You never know. So these will all go to the Lakers. Haven't opened up this stuff in a while. This was one of the first products that we opened up at JaspysHobbyland.com back in the day. All right, first pack. Actually, I'm gonna pack stack these. I love Select. Select is a great product. Saturday, I almost said it was Friday night, Saturday night. So tomorrow, Daytona 500. A bit of college basketball, some pro basketball. Great way to spend your day off. Softfoot, how you doing, buddy? Happy Saturday. So be sure to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Be sure to join the new Hobbyland Hangout. You can buy, sell, and trade your cards with other Jaspy Hobbyland folks. Free of charge. And if hockey is your thing, JaspysHockeyland.com. Jason Jaspys live every Monday through Friday, 3 p.m. to 11 p.m. Pacific time. And we could do some, if you want to do some hockey personal breaks, folks, I can do those for you tonight, as well as plates and patches. We have like 6 boxes of plates and patches in the store showcase. We put a case aside yesterday for our store shoppers. Sold some, got 6 there. $98 delivered, first come, first serve. Tar Heels, 1974. Interesting. All right. Here we go, folks. So the inserts, the rookies, they all ship. Veteran base does not. Out of 199. Very nice. Quincy Acey. Toronto Raptors. 44 out of 199. Who's got Toronto? Toronto Raptors. Interesting. I didn't alphabetize my list. Come on, Mike. That's Vasilis. All the prisms, they all ship. We have a redemption, folks. Cards stick together a little bit. All right, here we go. Rookie jersey autographs, number 266, Lavoie Allen. Not sure who he plays for, but we will figure it out. Lavoie Allen. Yeah, I'm not sure who Lavoie Allen plays for. We'll figure that out. This is nice. Vince Carter. We're watching him last night. I think it was 30. It wasn't 30 for 30. It was one of those shows. It's pretty good. Little Red. Kemba Walker. Bobcats. And the auto, very nice. Harrison Barnes, Golden State Warriors. Somebody earlier wanted some Warriors. There you go. That's Vasilis. 128 out of 199. Going out to the Warriors. They will, Panini will honor that. Panini honors all past redemptions, folks. So Panini will honor that. Comes another redemption. Six left in NT Racing. Love to do some racing tonight too. All right, so they'll stick together, these cards, a little bit, I guess, because they're so old. 2012 Panini Select rookie autographs, card 213, Tyler Honeycutt. I have no idea who he plays for either. We'll have to look him up. Pistol Pete. Just going to make sure all the cards we look at, they do stick together a little bit. They've been so compressed. Kenneth Farid. Wow. For the Phoenix Suns. Markieff Morris. That's a patch auto. Phoenix Suns. He's got the Suns. Vasilis. 116 out of 199. Some great rookies in here, folks. Steve Nash. Yeah, Tar Heels, a lot of fun here at Jaspy's Hobbyland. And we are a local card shop also. All right, so if you want to come to the card shop, Monday through Saturday, 10 to 6. Joakim Noah, very nice for the Chicago Bulls. Who's got the Bulls? That's Gabe. Yakim Noah. Unnumbered. Nice hit. Got some blue, the Bucks. Tony Harris. Wow. Do stick a little bit. There you go. Kyrie Irving, hot rookie. Let's see some Kyrie Irving ink. Noah was numbered to 299. Where did I miss the number? Ah, there it is. It's 53 out of 299. Thank you, Neil. Generally, all the cards should all be numbered. These are like solid bricks coming out. It's interesting. But the cards are in nice shape. So after this, it's Leaf Greatest Hits Football, and then a four-box break of Limited Basketball, then I think Immaculate. We'll probably do two Immaculate Collegiate Footballs and do some NT Racing, and I'd love to do some NT Baseball. That would be a great night for me. Joe will be proud of me. Joe might give me a raise. Next week would be nice. So I like to pack them this way. Man. Yeah, you're not picky. Imagine Vince Carter. I tell you, back in the day, Vince Carter rookies, SP Authentic. Ooh, El Fuego. He had a great class. Yeah, Dirk was in that class too. That was a nice rookie class. Gonna pack that thing a little faster. These packs are like crumbling. Box have somebody. Well, yeah, I don't. CardboardConnection.com has the checklist, but I would think everybody's gonna be represented. Or Nick wouldn't have put a spot in for him. We would have comboed it up in case you got a 101 or something. Neil's watching on his big screen. Wow. That's sort of cool to stream it on your TV, right? In the comfort of your own home. Put your feet up. Great way to spend a... all the packs, folks. So it's a great way to spend a Saturday night, or any night for that matter. Yeah. Yeah, I remember when I bought my first TV. I grew up in the house, my father was a sports writer, so he didn't like TV. So it wasn't until the 1971 World Series, and I said, hey, there's no way I can watch it on this crappy black and white TV. So living in Philadelphia, went down to Silo's and bought a brand new TV with my own money. Those big wooden console TVs, like $700. You probably buy it, probably only 19 inches the most. But man, I put my feet up and watched the World Series. That was a great series too. It's 1971, Clemente against Brooks Robinson. I actually went to some of those games in Baltimore. Cut high school. Got on the Greyhound bus, Philly to Baltimore. NT Racing sold out, Kyle? Wow. Yeah. I'd like to break some tomorrow. I'm trying to pick who's going to win the race. I'm a little nervous. I like Chase Elliott tomorrow for some reason. I just got a feeling. But I want to see Junior win tomorrow. Come back from his concussion. But you just never know. You never know. Racing could be a wreck. Could be a... You just don't. Well, you gotta go for Truex. I would love to be a driver hauler. Big wheel rolling, rolling. Rolling down the highway on the way to Charlotte Motor Speedway. That'd be awesome. Alright, here we go, folks. We're just gonna roll through these. Good luck, everybody. Good luck. I lost the chat there for a minute. Yeah, he did, Paul. I watched the race sporadically today. I was going in between the Villanova basketball game, Earl to Pearl, Monroe. Harrison Barnes, rookie. And the auto. Ooh. Very nice. Golden State Warriors again. Numbered what? 69 out of 149. Harrison Barnes. Golden State Warriors. I think that's the second Harrison Barnes. Bacillus, if I'm not mistaken. Walt Frazier. Got another redemption. And Panini will honor the redemptions, folks. Oh, upside down. Rookie autographs, card 213, Tyler Honeycutt. It's the second Tyler Honeycutt. Anyone know who Tyler Honeycutt? Somebody Google that for me. I appreciate it. Tyler Honeycutt. Oh, we're going to put that right to the top since y'all peaked. Kevin Murphy. Utah Jazz. That's Vasilis with the Jazz. Orlando Johnson, Indiana Pacers. That's numbered out of 399. 114 out of 399. It's got the Pacers. That's Stephen S. It's nice. Another redemption. Card 215. Who's that? Charles Jenkins. No idea who Charlie Jenkins plays for either. You know, Chris Jenkins, Villanova Wildcats. It's an auto there, too. We're bringing it right to the top. Mo Harkness, Orlando. Orlando Magic. That's Elvis. Very nice. Honeycutt was drafted by the Kings. Thank you, Kyle. Sacramento Kings. Somebody was laughing at the Kings tonight, although they are a pretty tough team. That's Michael S. Michael S. has the Kings. Beast. Jan Vesely, the Wiz, Washington Wizards. It's a nice thick card. Serial number out of 199. The Washington Wizards. It's Vasilis. Need to pop one good rookie. Plays in Turkey now. See that, what's his name in China? Scoring like a million points. There's Steph. It's a nice all-star card. Marcus Morris, another out of 299 for the Houston Rockets. Who's got the Rockets? Didn't alphabetize my list, man. Come on, Mike. Vasilis is having quite a break. Mr. B. Wow, Fab Mello in the news. All right, folks, here it is. Last stack. Good luck. Anthony Davis. Here we go, folks. Wow. AD out of 149. Looking nice and clean, too. Anthony Davis, New Orleans Pelicans. Who's got the New Orleans Pelicans? Scott S. Very nice. Nice to pull that Anthony Davis. That is sweet. Very nice. Congratulations, that's four of 149. So we did pull that big one out of here. Nice, can't get much bigger. Will Barton. Trailblazers, 127 out of 499. Goes out to Vasilis. is the break, ladies and gentlemen. Wow. So we did get a nice big hit. Doesn't get much bigger. AD. Out of 149. Congratulations. That is the break, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Dominique Wilkins. I'll go through the back real quick. Where was the Wilkins at? I don't see it. It's just an all-star. I don't see a number. I don't see one. So that's the break. Everything but the base vets will ship. So all the rookies, all the inserts, and special cards will ship. Thanks again, everybody. And until next time, over and out.